I have three kids, a boy and a girl, one boy and two girls. I did love in Mandela Park Council for 2 years, and it's not nice there because they shooting gangsterism starting there. And so I said to my boyfriend, we must move because I can't love with my kids there and can put a place.
The station commander of the Outback police station was here. She came to see if the structure was actually occupied. So she saw with her own eyes. She also engaged with the City of Cape Town's law enforcement and the land invasion unit to find out from them if they actually have a court order, and those documents weren't forthcoming. So the land invasion unit and law enforcement have left the area, and we obviously are going to continue monitoring to ensure that those that have, you know, because we all have a right to a roof over our head, continue to have that right.